Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Sai Rental Vlogs. So today's topic will be more about BDS, why to choose BDS, and I am getting many questions ki sir, what shall I choose? Shall I choose BDS or BHMS? Kyunki NEET counseling abhi chal rahi hai isliye, or BAMS. See, this is based upon your individual choices. So many people are asking me in BDS whether we do anatomical dissection or not, whether we cut human body or not in first year. See, in our time things were different, teachers were also different, so we have done all the dissection and we have read all the books. But now situation has changed a little bit. They show you the human cadaver, but in some colleges only they allow you to cut on the human cadaver anatomy, because there is a huge shortage of cadavers also. तो ये क्वेश्चन का डाउट मैंने क्लियर बताता हूँ कि आपको कैडेवर का डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन दिया जाएगा. इट मे हैपन दैट यू मे नॉट गेट टू कट योर सेल्फ, राइट? फर्स्ट थिंग. सेकेंड थिंग अबाउट वाई टू चूज अ बीडीएस कैरियर, बीडीएस कैरियर का इनकम क्या होता है. तो आई हैव ऑलरेडी मेड अ वीडियो ऑन हाउ मच इनकम यू मेक इन वन मंथ, जिसपे ऊपर काफी ज्यादा व्यूज है. हाउ मच अ बीडीएस डेंटल सर्जन कैन अर्न, उसपे ऊपर 1 लाख व्यूज से ज्यादा है. तो आप वो वीडियो जाके देखिए. Choosing as a career, if you ask me how many days it will take to settle in BDS, it will take a long time. That depends entirely upon you, how lucky you are, how hard work you have put into. Suppose you, after passing BDS, your entire BDS, you didn't study anything properly and you didn't do your practicals properly, so you will learn work a little bit more later. Like immediately, jaise maine apne BDS jab maine pass kiya, to I had already done 100-150 extractions, I had done many fillings, I had done 2-3 RCTs also. So in government colleges, if you are there, they even do arch bar, they even do intermaxillary fixation in internship itself, and impactions also. So all these procedures what you are going to do in as a practitioner, if you learn in the very beginning, you're gonna settle very easy, which is very difficult right now in the present scenario, because in colleges COVID time is going on, students are not allowed to touch the patients. Maybe it will go for another 1 year. So those who want to join BDS as a career now, BDS is a good option only if you open your practice, and God knows when the MBBS BDS bridge course will come. We are not sure about it. Mere khayal se 90% chance hai ki MBBS BDS course nahi hoga. And if you are trying to join BDS because you didn't get into MBBS and hoping that after BDS I will do MBBS, so don't fall into that trap, because you may end as a BDS not learning anything and aap kahin ke nahi rahoge. Matlab ki you won't learn as a dentist work and you also won't get into MBBS what you had wished earlier now, right? So if you want to join BDS just because you want to do MBBS at a later stage, it's not a good option. If you ask me about Ayurvedic sciences and homeopathic sciences, I'm not having that much great knowledge about it. But my own cousin brother, he is in Haryana, Delhi. So he has done homeopathic medicine, and homeopathic medicine has got good job perspectives, not in all the places. It has some good prospects in urban areas and abroad. So Ayurvedic also, I don't have any knowledge about Ayurvedic doctors also, because none of my friends or family, they are in Ayurveda. So if you are choosing Ayurveda, you have to research on your own, and maybe there will be some government jobs and all. I don't know the studies also about BAMS. So I will make a dedicated video on BAMS and BHMS also at a later stage. But regarding, I am concentrating on my BDS career itself. So if you focus any field, there is saturation, right? If you focus properly, if you give work a lot of time, you work hard, you study properly from all the books, you will definitely, it's a go, right? और BDS में ऐसा नहीं है कि आप कुछ नहीं कर पाओगे. काफी डेंटिस्ट लोग हैं, मेरे स्टूडेंट जो आज ही मेरे क्लिनिक में मिलने आया था, मेरे ही स्टूडेंट जो मेरे क्लिनिक में काम करता था, ही इज डूइंग अ वेरी गुड प्रैक्टिस इन हिज विलेज इन वेस्ट बंगाल, इन हिज नेटिव प्लेस. सो ऐसा नहीं है कि आप BDS के बाद बेस्ट, इज टोटली अपॉन योर इंटरेस्ट. ओके, जस्ट सिर्फ डॉक्टर टैग की वजह से आप BDS ज्वाइन ना करें. अगर आपको रियली इंटरेस्ट है मेडिकल फील्ड में, तब ज्वाइन करें. तो आज का वीडियो मैं यही एंड करता हूँ. आई होप छोटा सा वीडियो है, आपको मेरा मैसेज मिल गया होगा. एंड रिगार्डिंग MBBS, MBBS इज ऑल्सो अ वेरी गुड ब्रांच, एक्सीलेंट ब्रांच है MBBS. जॉब प्रोसेस बहुत ज्यादा है, गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज मिले तो बहुत अच्छा है, लेकिन एमबीबीएस की फीस थोड़ी ज्यादा होती है प्राइवेट कॉलेजेस में कंपेयर टू बीडीएस, इसलिए मैक्सिमम लोग बीडीएस में आना चाहते हैं, इसलिए बीडीएस की सीट हमेशा फुल हो जाती है। लेकिन इन दी एंड क्या होता है कि जॉब्स नहीं मिलती है तो लोग बहुत फ्रस्ट्रेट हो जाते हैं, अपनी लाइन चेंज करने लगते हैं। तो जॉब्स थोड़ी कम है क्योंकि बहुत ज्यादा ग्रेजुएट्स आ रहे हैं, तो मैंने ऑलरेडी इसका वीडियो बना चुका है पहले, आप जाके मेरे प्लेलिस्ट में जाके देख सकते हैं बीडीएस एमडीएस जॉब्स, तो उसमें सारी वीडियोस होंगी। तो आप मेरे जाके चैनल में मेरे प्लेलिस्ट चेक करिए, आपको सारे बीडीएस रिलेटेड क्वेरीज पता चल जाएंगी क्या क्या है। टिल देन हैव अ वेरी ग्रेट डे, टेक केयर।